fried onion, cumin, rice flour pancakes, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the onion recipes and one of the most delicious of the pancake recipes and one of the most different of the fried onion recipes and one of the most delicious of the onion recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the street food recipes. Today we're going to make fried cumin onion rice flour pancakes. The ingredients are one onion which you have cut into pieces, red chili, some seeds, and salt to taste. Around 150 grams of rice flour. And put in 10 to 15 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the onion pieces. Put in the cumin seeds and the red chili. Until the onions lose their pinkish color. Now the onions have nicely been fried with the rest of the cumin and this can be taken off and the red chili and the fried onions and the salt into the grinder with a few of the cumin seeds that we fried. Put in the rice flour. Pour in 100 ml of water. Close. grind well. Pour in mixture into the bowl. Add in a further 50 to 60 ml of water. Put in quarter spoon vinegar. Mix thoroughly with the rest of the mixture. Heat the pan, pour in flaming oil into each of the cavities of the multicavity pan. And reduce to medium heat. Crush the oil onto the cavities using the brush. Now pour in the pancake batter. Into the jam. Put in some fried onion and cumin on top. The pancake batter. Curry leaves. Let it fry. Now, do this within a space. cavity can be taken off the pancake and onto the plate. Do this with the rest of the pancakes until all the pancakes are taken off, and then these can be served. This is the final fried cumin onion rice flour pancakes. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the pancake recipes and one of the most unique of the onion recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the fried onion recipes and one of the most delicious of the street food recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.